everyone, and Happy New Year from Zambia's Martial Arts. This is Mike Zambri, and I want to take a moment to thank all the students and all the parents and all the families in general for donating so much this year, especially around the holiday season. First, we started off with our first annual food drive that we donated to Brookfield Social Services. That was a huge event for us. That was fantastic. And then second, I want to thank you guys for the Adopt a Family program that we did this year and donating all the toys to the needy families of Greater Danbury. We got cards from these families. We got saying thank you so much. You've made our kids' Christmas. We've got a letter from the city of Danbury from Mayor Boutin's office, and I'll read that very, very quickly. On behalf of Mayor Mark Boutin and the city of Danbury's Health and Human Services Department, we extend our heartfelt thanks to you, your co-workers, and your patrons for making the following families' Christmas so special and memorable. We are so grateful for your help and support to the Adopt a Family program. Now, we couldn't have done this without you guys, and if you haven't seen the toys or if you didn't see the toys, it was just a tower of toys, and that was just like the beginning of it. More people brought in toys all the time, and if they didn't adopt the family, they just brought whatever they could. And especially with the times, now with our the economy the way it is, you guys really dug deep, and that was fantastic. So on behalf of Zambia's Martial Arts, I want to thank you guys, and Happy New Year.